Hello, my bees. Today we officially start the final week of this workout guide. It is crazy how fast time flies, and I'm so excited for us to officially complete these 4 weeks and be able to say, yes, we did that thing and we freaking killed it. While we go ahead and do a 5-minute walk on the treadmill to warm up, let's go over a few things. Today is our full body day, and we'll be continuing with the same exercises as we have been doing. A little boring and tedious, I know, but necessary to perfect our form and build a solid foundation to progress. This week we'll be increasing reps for each set of every exercise while keeping the weight the same as last week. Again, small changes, but ones that make a big difference over time. In a few months, you'll find yourself lifting way heavier with more complex exercises than you are now, and that all starts with learning the basics and taking it step by step. If you really feel up for it, you definitely can increase the weights again this week, but again, not necessary since we are already increasing the reps. As you know, you can find all the information you need in the description. Full written workouts, timestamps, outfit details, music playlist, and links to other helpful videos. Go ahead and enjoy the rest of your warm-up walk, and I'll touch base again with you in just a few.
Shine, it goes non-stop. stuff that's so sentimental. Push and pull is all we do. Life is hollow without you.
Grab your dumbbell and let's get ready to do some squats. Again, use the same weight as you did last week and we'll be doing 4 sets of 12 reps. Let's get started with our first 12 reps in 3, 2, 1. Inhale as you go down into the squat and exhale as you squeeze your glutes to come back up. Looking like a pro out there, babe. Excellent work. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
Chin to chin, so close I could hear you think. Skin to skin, up against the kitchen sink. Our friendship ended where our bodies begin. You know that.
Coming back in for some more squats, let's do 12 reps. Make sure your knees point in the same direction as your toes as you hit the lowest point of the squat. Beautiful job, besties. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
I never got it, why'd you have to go? I guess this world's too slow for you. I think there's beauty in the gray, the cold, but you just want the gold. And there's no way I can be.
Here comes another set of squats. 12 reps, here we go. Keep that spine neutral and only squat as low as you can without rounding your lower back.
She got the glitter and the fame, and I just wasn't enough for you. Don't care what's real no more. No, you don't want me anymore. You only want what you can afford.
absolutely killing it, babe. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest. One final set of squats, here we go. 12 reps starting now. Keep your feet flat on the ground at all times and avoid lifting the dumbbell up with your arms. Phenomenal work, my boss babes. Let's head into rest time and head on over to our next exercise. Wide grip lat pull downs for 4 sets of 12 reps.
You know you're still the one for me. Even though we are done, but we both know that we don't matter now. You keep coming up with excuses. You know what? I don't care. No energy to spare. Yeah, you say that you want me anyway. But you're...
Use the same weight as you did last week for wide grip lat pull downs and make sure to point your elbows down to the ground and into the sides of your back as you pull the bar down. Let's get our first 12 reps started in 3, 2, 1. Flawless execution, babe. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Who is ready for some more back gains? Wide grip lat pull downs for 12 reps starting now. Exhale as you contract your back muscles to pull the bar down and inhale as you extend your arms back up. You guys are beasting it up in here, and I love to see it. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
For beginners, ain't no witness. It slips through your fingers. I ain't telling no lies. So F all the drama, F the karma. Just do what you wanna. Promise you, you got time. Leave you and keep looking forward. Don't you look backwards and you'll be fine. Come through and say what you need to. Don't let them put you down. Baby, let me tell you what it feels like.
Set three of wide grip lat pulldowns coming right up. Let's do 12 reps. Make sure to only bring the bar down to right underneath your chin and avoid pushing it down to your chest.
Come get your future. Know you wanna. She'll never betray ya. She ain't telling no lies. So break the glass ceiling. Find your meaning, make truth out of dreaming, yeah. Baby, let me tell you what it feels like.
Looking so dang strong and beautiful out there, besties. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Here comes our last set of wide grip lat pulldowns. 12 reps, here we go.
Yeah. Elle veut danser, elle veut bouger, yeah. Never seen it quite like this. She be the hottest in town. Coming out the twilight lit, yeah. Let them know who got the crown. Girl, who does it like you do? Always keep it hundo when you move. You don't really want it with her crew. Yeah. Don't need that drama. She calling your mama. Ooh, put that on the move. Be rolling with the baddest we can.
Amazing job, you guys. As we head into rest time, let's hop on over to the chest press machine for 4 sets of 12 reps.
When you there with me, can't be still. Don't you hurt nobody. You be alone if looks can't kill. Hey, for don't say, for bougie. Girl, you got the whole town screaming. Hey, for danse, for bouge. Girl, you got the whole town screaming. Hey, for danse, for bouge. Danse, for bouge. Danse, bouge. Girl, you got the whole town screaming. Wind up on me now, wind up on me, girl. We on the dance floor, we vibing. We in so deep like we mobbing. You got my temperature rising. No one like you, boo. Always keep it hundo when you move. They don't really want it with our crew.
Let's get ready for our first 12 reps of chest presses using the same weight as we did last week in 3, 2, 1. Exhale as you push out and inhale as you bring the weight back down towards you.
Girl, you so addicted. She got that tsunami. When you there with me, can't be still. Don't you hurt nobody. You be alone if looks can't kill. Hey, for danse, for bouge. Girl, you got the whole town screaming. Hey, for danse, for bouge. Girl, you got the whole town screaming. Hey, for danse, for bouge.
Beautiful work, babe. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
Girl, you got the whole town screaming.
Ce soir avec moi.
Heading back in for some more chest presses. 12 reps, here we go. Keep your shoulders down and avoid hunching them up towards your ears. Everything that hurt you bad and made you sad. Sorry I was bitter. I'm sorry I could have been better for you. I'm sorry I could have been better for you. Yeah. Now, 아직 미안해, remember the times. 난 아직 집 앞에 서 있어, 아직 기억이 나. It's bittersweet now. How do you know, got a wine sleeping in now? Love how comfortable and confident you guys are looking today. Incredible work. Go ahead and take a moment of rest. Moving on and on. Need to sound a teacher, think it's time we move along, yeah. Baby, I've been thinking about you. Maybe wanna try and undo everything that hurt you bad and made you sad. Sorry I was bitter. I'm sorry I couldn't be better for you. You told me that you gotta go, 누구보다. You deserve a better man. 내 말 들어봐. 이제 연락하지 마. I don't think I can. 후회될까 봐 나 요즘 겁이 나. 갈수록 좀 날겠지. For now I guess I gotta lie. I know I was at my worst. Let's do some more chest presses. 12 reps starting now. Wrong choices, yeah, took advantage. When I should have been patient and kind. Instead of making weak alibis, I really messed up. Sorry I was bitter, I can do better. Lately I've been thinking about you. Made me wanna try and undo everything that hurt you bad and made you sad. Sorry I was bitter. Absolutely amazing, babe. Let's take a 1 minute rest. I know that you're trying to fix me, but I don't want to be like you. If you want to take it back to the 50s, maybe I'm a... Chest presses for one last set. Here we go. 12 reps. Work until you die, you know that's true. Have you thought it through? Cause you love to tell me what to do. Say no, I'm not like you. And that completes the core part of this workout. You guys absolutely nailed every part of today's exercises, and I could not be more proud. Let's head over to the Stairmaster for our final 10 minutes of walking to finish this workout up. Don't forget to leave your girl a thumbs up and comment to help get this workout guide into the hands of other people. If you're not already, I'd love it if you subscribed and hit that notification bell. We'd love to have you as part of the fam. Again, absolutely incredible job today. Enjoy the rest of this workout, and I'll see you guys all again later this week.
About your posts, I know they're only fake. Show us what you own and how much money that you make. Yeah, I know that you're trying to fix me, but I don't want to be like you. Keep your stupid job, pretend that you're the person you wanted to be. And you're dying not to work, but work until you die. And you're dying not to work, but work until you die. You're dying not to work, but work until you die. You're die, 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 dying inside. Say no.
Try to move on from your life, so you stole my life with clarity. So hold me back, now you're here, cause I'm mad, show no fear. Wanna let you know just how it felt. Oh no, 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 no. Don't you think we're good? There's a way we could be. No, oh no, 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 no. I know the way you look at me, I know it too well.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Somehow we can miss out. I'm done living life with the light.
not looking back. Eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde. A classic cliche, we're on the run. This is what we waited for.
Into your eyes and see you fade away. No, we're not the same. It's like we're on two sides of the Milky Way. Somehow we got used to the problems. Baby, we got used to falling. I'm tired of feeling blue when I lose myself to love. Yeah, I just wanna
going on, besties. Today is day 2 of our 4-week workout guide, and we are hitting a lower body. Let's go ahead and get started with our 5-minute treadmill walk while we go over today's workout. Today, just like yesterday, we'll be doing all the same exercises with the same weights we used last week, except with increased reps this time. If you feel ever so inclined and strong, you are more than welcome to increase the weights as well for any exercise you feel comfortable and confident in doing so with. Of course, as always, make sure your form is intact to keep your body safe. Keep on walking, and I'll see you in a few.
I'll sleep with the doors unlocked. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Headache and sore throat, constantly hungover. All alone, sleeping on my own. Tell me how to be. Ain't nobody calling my phone up just to make sure I get home safe and sound. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I fall down and don't get up, nobody would care. Yeah, don't wanna be alone anymore. So I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Never been in love, yet I'm still waiting for the one. Looking for someone who cares about my needs. Ain't nobody calling my phone up just to make
Leg presses are first on today's workout, and we'll be doing 4 sets of 12 reps using the same weight as last week. Let's start set 1 for 12 reps in 3, 2, 1. Exhale as you push away and inhale as you go back down. With the doors unlocked. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, I might as well sleep with the doors unlocked.
The night away, I let my head down if I want.
Starting this workout off flawlessly. Great work. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
Pretty all the time, doesn't sound like fun. You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better. So much better. If I want, let yourself be free and maybe you will find that there is more to life than being pretty. Honey, let's just face it.
Heading back in for some more leg presses. Let's do 12 reps. Keep your feet flat on the platform at all times and make sure your feet are positioned so that your knees point in the same direction as your toes as you lower yourself down.
You can do better.
Amazing job, you guys. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
Baby, let your head down, be a little wilder. Baby, kick your shoes off, don't hide it. I don't fit into your box, beauty queens without no gloves. You can do better, I dare you to be wilder. I don't fit into your box, beauty queens without no gloves. You can do better.
Here comes some more leg presses. 12 reps, here we go.
Bar looks like a cheap motel with our clothes on the floor. I don't know how we ended up here. And we've been flying high. Are we going too far? I got no cash left and I'm losing my job over you. But I don't care about that.
Beautiful execution, my boss babes. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
I've been chasing you like the tail of a dog. I don't get no sleep when we kiss in the dark like we do. I just love the way it feels. Yeah, I know it's bad, but I can't resist.
leg presses for one last set, starting now, 12 reps. Absolutely killing it, besties. Coming up, we have leg extensions for 4 sets of 12 reps. For now, let's enjoy our rest time. Let's get ready to do some leg extensions. Use the same weight as you did last week. 12 reps starting now. Exhale as you contract your quads to lift the weight up and inhale as you lower it back down. Looking and doing amazing, you guys. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, or hang out in hotel bars, driving somewhere in your car. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, under the stars.
Coming back for some more quad gains, let's do 12 reps of leg extensions. Really allow the contraction of your quads to power the movement and make sure your back and booty are on the seat at all times.
Let's make the most of this night. Come on, baby, take my hand. And we don't need to do the things we don't want to do.
Incredible work, besties. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Leg extensions coming right up. Let's do 12 reps. the pro you are. Great work. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
On the run from my given disaster. Speed away from the holy mind. Pride. I swear I never thought it would matter. If I'm gone by now.
Here comes our last set of leg extensions, 12 reps starting now.
In the heat from a hot California, I forgot how you look like in rain. I swear I never thought it would matter if I'm gone.
Amazing job, you guys. As we head into rest time, let's move on over to our next exercise, leg curls for 4 sets of 12 reps. Here comes set 1 of leg curls. Use the same weight as you did for last week. 12 reps starting in 3, 2, 1. Keep your pelvis flush on the cushion at all times and really allow the contraction of your hamstrings to power the movement. What a beast. I love to see it. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Who's ready for some more leg curls? Let's do 12 reps. Exhale as you contract your hamstrings to bring the weight up and inhale as you lower your feet back down.
Time machine could
flawlessly executed, my boss babes. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest. Let's do some more leg curls. 12 reps, here we go. Leg gains looking insane, besties. Let's take a 1 minute rest. One last set of leg curls coming right up. Let's do 12 reps. One step closer to our goals with each rep. You guys are killing it. Lastly, we have hip abductions for 4 sets of 12 reps. So let's head on over there as we enjoy our rest time.
Baby girl, you're so fine. I can't get you off my mind. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Baby girl, don't need to flex. This is the rhythm and you do all the rest. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Fly me up with dreams. It's the only thing I need. When I'm done, lift me up with your company. There's no telling what you and me creating. We're on the same wavelength. Feel the beat tonight, something good inside. Set you free, let you lose all track of time. Come on, have a conversation. Don't treat me like a stranger. You give me motivation, make my life vacation.
Hip abductions coming right up for 4 sets of 12 reps. Use the same weight as you did last week, and let's get these first 12 reps started in 3, 2, 1. Exhale as you contract your glutes to push out, and inhale as you bring your knees back in towards each other.
Can't get you off my mind. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Ooh girl, nah, nah.
incredible job, my boss babes. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
You're a blessing, reminiscing of the time when I found myself guessing. Feel the beat tonight, something good inside. Set you free, let you lose all track of time. Come on, come on, have a conversation. Don't treat me like a stranger. You give me motivation, make my life vacation. When we are together, I surrender. Give you all my money, make you look so lovely. Never feeling lonely. Baby girl, you're so fine, I can't get you off my mind. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Ooh girl, nah, nah. Baby girl, don't need to flex. Dance to the rhythm and you do all the rest. Ooh girl,
here comes another set of hip abductions, 12 reps starting now. Keep your knees flush with the cushion at all times and knees at about 90 degrees.
Took a chance on a good thing.
Making these look too easy. Awesome work. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
Am I dreaming? Can't believe I forgot this feeling. Finally found the one in my life that I wanna be with. No more seeking. I'm sure. I'll always choose you first. You're my baby. It's true. Oh, you're so damn worth it. There's no one like you. Too rare to find, cause you are, you're one of a kind. No words to describe the way that you shine. An angel in disguise. I wanna make you mine. Wanna make you mine.
One time, that's you.
Set 3 of hip abductions coming right up. Let's do 12 reps.
We're just vibing, relaxing in the sun till we gaze at the stars, ever counting and counting. 내가 항상 옆에 있을 테니 걱정 따위 필요 없어. Ain't going nowhere, 약속. It's no joke. 너 만나고 make it the way our future. Only with you I see the bigger picture. 솔직히 우리보다 더 많은 사이 없어. You know it, girl. I'm sure.
Booty gains coming right your way, bestie. Killing it. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
You're so damn worth it. There's no one like you. Yeah, too rare to find, cause you are. You're one of a kind. No words to describe.
Heading in for our last set of hip abductions. 12 reps, let's get it, guys.
Waxing pirouette, girl, I got you. A mirror could it day, always gonna include you. You deserve the best, I'ma be true. Put my hand on my chest, cause you're one of a kind.
Way to slay another workout, my boss babes. Amazing work today. Whether you're hanging out with me here for the next 10 minutes or heading on out for the day, thanks so much for working out with me today. You guys are the best. Have a great rest of your day and I'll see you soon.
Falling out, we've reached disaster. we gonna be after? And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we faded. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Like the waves pull you down underwater. We're fine until we hit the bottom. And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling down, we're fading. But I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot of breakers down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. I know we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down, yeah, we can work it out.
Alpha and Omega.
Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega.
Get down like boom, 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 boom. I knock you down like boom, 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 boom. I knock you down like boom. Control what might happen. You think you can put your hands on my body? I'm no damsel in distress. Come too close, I might just lose it. I knock you down like boom.
Thank you.
your hands on my body. I'm no damsel in distress. Come too close, I might just lose it. I lock you down like boom.
Tell me what I'm gonna do. Tell me how I'm gonna do.
welcome to day 3 of week 4. Today is our final workout of this whole entire guide, and it cannot be more bittersweet. I'm excited to say that we officially did it, but we'll also miss our frequent meetups. Let's get started with our 5-minute warm-up treadmill walk, and then we can keep talking. Today, just like our other workouts this week, we'll be increasing the reps for each exercise, keeping the weights, sets, and exercises the same. As I was saying earlier this week, I hope that by the end of this workout guide, you'll find that even the smallest changes to your workouts and exercises can make a big difference, and that by making small adjustments week by week, you'll find that you're making great strides over time. I also hope you feel so much more comfortable and confident at the gym by the end of this guide and are really ready to take the next big step in your fitness journey. Anyways, don't let me talk your ear off. Today is the last day of our workout guide, so let's freaking kill it.
Losing track of space and time. I don't wanna go home.
First up, we have seated rows for 4 sets of 12 reps using the same weight as you did last week. Let's get started with our first 12 reps in 3, 2, 1. Keep your back and neck neutral, allowing your back muscles to power the movement. Off to a strong start as always. Beautiful work. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest. Set 2 of seated row is coming right up. Let's do 12 reps. Exhale as you contract your back muscles to pull the weight towards you, and inhale as you extend your arms back out. Awesome job, you guys. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Coming back in for some more seated rows, 12 reps starting now. Fully extend your arms out in front of you between each rep and avoid using your body weight to lean back. Looking incredible out there, my boss babes. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
Thank you.
Here comes our last set of seated cable rows. 12 reps, let's get it, guys.
I won't make it easy for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time. And I don't really break too easily, but I'm worth it, cause I'll slip into your dreams tonight. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind.
Just watch me.
Absolutely killing it, besties. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest, and let's head over to our next exercise, pectoral flies for 4 sets of 12 reps. Again, using the same weight as you did last week.
I got you wrapped around my finger, but don't you try to call me tomorrow. There's nothing personal in having a little fun. You'll wait to see if it's worth your while. Oh. So give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind.
Just watch me.
So give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind.
Just watch me.
Who's ready to start these chest flies? Let's do our first 12 reps in 3, 2, 1. Keep a slight bend in your elbow at all times, but avoid bending your elbows in order to push the handles together. Beautiful execution, besties. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
You've been through, why you got scars. Since you walked through the door, I've been trying to reach you, cause I feel you. What's the story to tell? What's the story behind the mountain?
Heading back in for some more chest flies. 12 reps starting now. Exhale as you contract your chest muscles to push in, and inhale as you extend your arms back out. Flawless as always, babe. Great work. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
We'll be right back.
set through of chest flies coming right up. 12 reps, here we go.
Like a superstar. What's the story about you? What's the story behind that sad tattoo you're trying to hide?
Doing amazing, you guys. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Coming back in for our final set of chest flies. Let's do 12 reps.
Lost cause I'm a little problematic. Can't die, I sue up, so thinking reckless. You help me when I'm slowly falling. Ooh. Heart of gold, will of steel's what you had. Ooh. Pick me up when I was...
Awesome work, my boss babes. We're gonna head into rest time and also move on over to our next exercise. Shoulder presses for 4 sets of 12 reps.
When I was sinking in quicksand, ooh. You pieced me together with your ripped hands. Oh, no more to get you, but you gotta understand. With you, I'm safe under embrace.
Here comes set 1 of shoulder presses. Use the same weight as you did last week, and let's get these first 12 reps started in 3, 2, 1. Exhale as you push up, and inhale as you lower the weight back down. Looking so dang strong out there, babe. Great job. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
You're so eminent, prominent, giving me vision of ambition to praise you. Don't need permission, cause I already know what I'm missing, and you're always listening. Don't need to validate anything, you're at the greatest. I just wanna idolize, wanna be you.
Let's do some more shoulder presses. 12 reps, here we go. Keep your shoulders relaxed and down and avoid hunching them up towards your ears.
trip on it. Take a trip on it. When a girl who can go slow, wind it up all night. Baby, take your time. Let me know.
Excellent work, besties. Let's take a 1 minute rest. Time for some more shoulder gains. Shoulder presses for 12 reps. Let's get it, guys. Absolutely slaying, babe. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest. Shoulder presses, here we go, 12 reps.
Okay, you better walk away. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Only one love if it's harder than fire. Someone who can handle me. Someone cut your heart to be. Oh yeah, oh yeah. If you try to come closer, I'ma give you some closure. Before you know it, it's over. So run away, run away. I'm not trying to hurt you, but I will if I have to. I'ma tell you what I do.
You guys are killing it, and I love to see it. Mix up with the bicep curls for 3 sets of 12 reps. But for now, go ahead and enjoy your rest.
If you're gonna fight me for my heart, are you gonna get these battle scars? Baby, I'm a tiger, 20 steps ahead. Baby, I'm a viper, one bite to death. So if you're gonna fight me for my heart, are you gonna get these battle scars? Baby, I'm a fighter, never backing down. I'm a soldier, standing my ground. So if you're gonna fight me for my heart, are you gonna get these battle scars? Baby, I'm a tiger, 20 steps ahead. Baby, I'm a viper, gon' bite your head. So if you're gonna fight me for my heart, are you gonna get these battle scars? What can I do? Gotta keep every heart safe, so we make it out alive. I don't wanna waste no time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Try to play nice so I won't give you heartache.
Let's get ready to do some bicep curls. Use the same weight as you did last week, and we're gonna get these first 12 reps started in 3, 2, 1. Keep your elbows on the cushion at all times, allowing your biceps to do the heavy
lifting. Baby, I'm a fighter, never backing down. Baby, I'm a soldier, standing my ground. So if you're gonna fight me for my heart, are you gonna get these battle scars? Baby, I'm a tiger, 27.
Amazing job on
days to make sure I cheer you up, but never on your good days. I wasn't worth that much. You told me I was
coming back in for some more bicep curls. 12 reps, here we go. Exhale as you contract your biceps and pull the weight towards you, and inhale as you lower your hands back down.
My self-esteem has reached a new all-time low. At least you accomplished something, yeah. Before you, I was doing good on
work, my boss. Just go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
Goodbye. Yeah, the sound that woke me up. A text at 7:45. Yeah, saying we were done. If I could laugh now, I would laugh about it good. But it's gonna take time. I need to cry you out. Oh, yeah. My self-esteem has reached a new all-time low. At least you accomplished something. Yeah.
Heading back in for some more bicep curls. Let's do 12 reps. Beasting it up in there like the boss babes you are. Awesome work. Let's head into our 1 minute rest time and also get ready for our final exercise. Tricep extensions for 3 sets of 12 reps.
See your face everywhere. When I'm going out, you'll be there. Cause everything reminds me of you. I can't take no more. Girl, I think I'm losing my mind. Try to go to work, but I lost track of time. Cause everyone keep looking like you. I can't take no more.
I miss your touch from your hands and your body. It hurts so much.
Time for some tricep extensions. Let's get our first 12 reps started using the same weight we used last week in 3, 2, 1. Just like the bicep curls, keep your elbows right on the cushion at all times and allow your tricep muscles to power the movement.
The clock and rewind, go back to that moment in time when you say you want me for life. Was it all?
Your form and precision is spot on. Amazing job, you guys. Go ahead and take a 1 minute rest.
You're the one I want and I love you. No lie.
I miss your touch from your hands and your body. It hurts so much to think of you with someone else. Can't get enough.
when you're sweet talking to me. Now I'm talking sweet all by myself. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. What you need from me, need your love on me, put your love on me. I'ma do everything for you, I don't want anyone but you. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. Your love, your love, your love, your love. Your love, your love, your love. Your love, your love, your love. Put your love on me.
Who's ready for some more tricep extensions? 12 reps starting now. Exhale as you contract your triceps to push the weight down, and inhale as you bring the handles back up towards you.
I miss your touch from your hands and your body. It hurts so much to think of you as someone else. Can't get enough when you're sweet talking to me. Now I'm talking sweet all by myself. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love.
No one does it better than you guys do. Great work, my boss babes. Let's take a 1 minute rest.
I don't want anyone but you. Put your arms around me, put your faith in me, put your love on me. Here comes our final set of this whole entire workout guide. Let's give it all we've got and end stronger than we even started. 12 reps, let's freaking get it, guys. Fantastic job, my boss babes. As we head into the final 10 minutes of this workout on the Stairmaster, let me say a few things. Congratulations on completing this 4-week workout guide and taking another step closer to your goals. I am so proud of you for sticking with me throughout these 4 weeks, being consistent, showing up when you didn't feel like it, making the time, and most of all, showing yourself just how strong and capable you are. I'd absolutely love to hear what your workout plans are moving forward, so please don't be shy and feel free to let me know in a comment down below so I can cheer you on. I'd encourage you to keep trying new exercises here and there and to continue challenging yourself because you are so much more capable than you even realize. I'm so excited to see where you go from here. If you need a little more guidance and assistance, you know I'd love to help with that. My full week of workouts videos are a great next step. I'll have them linked in the description. And now that you know how to utilize progressive overload into your workouts, you can easily take any of my full week of workouts videos and transform them into a customized workout guide for you. Anyways, congratulations again on not only completing, but absolutely slaying this 4-week workout guide. I am beyond proud of you and so happy for you. If you enjoyed this series, I ask that you please share this guide or any of my other videos with anyone who might also find them helpful. It truly does help support this channel a ton. Love you guys, have an amazing rest of your week, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Reel me in to get it going, open me up. Sweet talking like you mean it, but you're making it so complicated. And hate it. Every time I get too close, you push me away. Don't wanna stick, telling me you don't want any obligation.
Maybe I'm not. I think about it way too much, and every single thought is making me. Making me. Give me something straight from your heart. All this insecurity is tearing me apart. You're making me sleepless. You're making me sleepless. Yeah. I keep losing in this game. I'm playing pretend. I don't wanna be a 4 a.m. I'm suffocating just by waiting on you. So don't call me just 'cause you're lonely. Maybe I'm not. I think about it way too much, and every single thought is making me sleepless. Making me sleepless. Give me something straight from your heart. All this insecurity is tearing me apart. You're making me sleepless. You're making me sleepless. Just 'cause you're lonely. You know you're killing me slowly. Nah, maybe I'm yours, maybe I'm not. I think about it way too much, and every single thought is making me. Making me. Give me something straight from your heart. All this insecurity is tearing me apart. You're making me.
Just